Strive not to be a success, but rather to be a value. Albert Einstein. I always say in Mobilizing People Live all the time that if you've ever been cheated on, number one, that person that cheated on you is absolutely despicable. But on the other side of it, I always say in my speeches, there has to have been a reason for that person to have done that. Number one, could that person just been a scum person? Absolutely, and those people just suck. But on the other side of it, sometimes it's not that the other person is just a scumbag, a horrible person. A lot of the times, the value that we exerted, we've lost that value. And what did we do to lose that value? Now, before I continue, I wanna say, hey, sometimes there are just bad people out there and then that's the end of it. It's not your fault in any way, shape, or form. And this isn't a video to blame you that someone cheated on you. That would be a horrible thing to say. What I'm saying though is, why did that person do that? If they were a scumbag, that's okay. But on the other side of it, why did we lose our value? And why are we not always continuously adding our value in the marketplace? Now, take that example out and just put it into a job. Why do some people get fired and other people get hired in exchange? Somehow, if we got fired, we lost our value. Now, if we lost our communication skills, that could be a reason. If the other person's more qualified, hey, that could be a reason too. But why is that person more qualified? Why are we not adding more value to ourselves? Why are we not adding so much value that nobody would even have the balls? Nobody would even dare cheat on us. Nobody would even dare fire us because there's so much value that we bring to the marketplace that could never be done. Because the only reason why someone would do that in a lot of cases, fire us or cheat on us, is because the value that we brought to the marketplace, they no longer saw that value. Now, some people, they don't see the value, F them, we don't need them. On the other side, they'll always remember, are we always increasing our value in the marketplace? Are we always making sure that we bring the most amount of value to the party that we go to? Are we bringing the most amount of value to ourselves, to enhance ourselves, to personally develop ourselves and become the best we can, that nobody would ever dare do anything negative to us because of how much value that we bring to the marketplace? Thanks for viewing, everyone. Don't forget to like and share this video. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If you enjoyed this video, I release new videos like this every day, 7 days a week, 365 days out of the year. Why? Because success doesn't sleep. And guess how often we need positive vibes in this world? Every day. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Shu and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.